Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Megan with Simply Megan Plans and I am a happy planner fanatic. I am absolutely obsessed with the happy planner. So if you are not already, I would love to have you as one of my brand new subscribers here on my YouTube channel because that is everything that I post. I post all about the happy planner. I try to teach you guys tips and tricks and show you how I like to stay organized. So I would absolutely love for you to subscribe. So in this video, I am decorating my classic size dashboard planner. Dashboard means on this side is the Monday through Sunday. And then on this side, there's various different ways and places to put different lists. I use some of the lists, but some of them I just white out and stick down different decorations. So first I like to just white out those areas so that I can figure out where I want to put my list, things like that. And then I kind of go from there. So the only thing that I'm going to have a little issue with is the color of October. Each spread is going to be yellow. So it's a little, you know, tricky because, you know, October, I am a seasonal planner. So October, everything is going to have like blacks and orange undertones. So I'm just going to have to figure out how I want to cover those things up. But let's go ahead and get started. There is a lot of different of these big boxes that I think is really fun. So I'm gonna start with covering some of this stuff up. The thing that I want to avoid is making it look really chunky up here, like just really heavy on the stickers. So what I'm gonna try is maybe filling in some of this space with washi up at the top. That seems a little bit heavy, so I may or may not end up leaving that, but I'm just gonna keep going, see what we got. There's a lot of different boxes, which is really great, especially since I use this for my social media. I really like this sweet as a peach, so I'm actually gonna pull this up. I put that down a little bit too early. And instead of fitting it directly in the box, I'm gonna maybe make it go down a little bit. Okay. So then I can find a cute like label or something right there. Yeah, see? So this is gonna be maybe a cute little to-do list or something. So I'll label this as priorities. Okay. And then this gratitude, let's try it right here. Because if I put it directly under where it was, it's gonna feel really heavy, like a lot of black. So I don't really, you know, that's not a very appealing look, you know, at least to me. Okay, here's some good bullet points. I'll do just a few. I'm gonna do this kind of like nude color. And this is going to be my to-do list. Okay. And put important stuff. Okay, so for social media, I really like to stay organized and have a place where I can have my to-do list. Actually, no, this is to-do list. Oops. Well, this is going to be... I just kind of messed that up. It's important stuff, but it's like extra posts. So let's see, I have my posts and to-do list, and then from there I can have my goals and really just make it fun and cute. I'm going to put goals in a circle. I think that'd be cute. Do the orange. Oh, here we go. This is my daily scheduled. Okay, and that really helps that it's already listed out as Monday through Sunday. So I always use it for that. Goals are going to be somewhere over here, maybe in the middle. I don't know. I'm not going to press it all the way down in case I change my mind. So as far as lists, I really need... Actually, let me do this first. Really busy day would be Tuesday. And I feel like this week, actually, Friday and Saturday are going to be pretty busy. So let me, those are good boxes. Okay, so from here I have all of my functional parts. That's where I like to start. So I have my to-do list for the week, extra things that I want to do on Instagram, different ideas. I can jot everything down. This is tentatively where I want to put my goals for the week. Then Tuesday is going to be a busy day, so I want to have a sticker to put lots of lists and things on there. And then I'm feeling that Friday and Saturday are going to be pretty busy days. So from there, now I can decorate. But first, what I'm going to do is use more of these bullet points. And I'm going to have the two posts per day kind of area. Okay, so that's what I meant with. I wonder if I should move these over. No, maybe not. Because I want to do like a long decoration thing right there. Okay, so now you can see that I'm going to have two posts Monday, two posts Tuesday, two. Well, there's three here, but this is supposed to be like busy days, and then two. Okay? Okay, I think I am all finished. I am trying to use a tiny bit, just a tiny bit, because I still want to be myself, but a tiny bit less stickers, like just in my dashboard planner, in my social media, because I want it to look really simplistic. I don't know if simplistic is the right word because that doesn't really characterize my planning, you know, how I plan normally. But I really try to keep it looking professional. I guess professional is the better way that I'm trying to explain it. But I've been normally in the past using too many stickers. So then I get a little bit carried away and I end up not feeling like it's keeping me organized, if that makes sense. So, anyways, I try to use a good amount of functional stickers and then a good amount of like plain decor, you know, like these polka dots. But then went a little bit heavy on the quotes because they're really, really cute in this book. So, all right, I am all done. Let me stick it in here and see how it looks. Thankfully, my discs definitely are going to match because they're the metal, the black metal. So, okay, it is all done. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And please like, subscribe, and comment for more. Bye, guys.